I think I actually do like the handling. I think I've got it on the verge of the simulator type handling, even though this is also an arcade game as well, so it is basically I'd say a simcade type racer overall. Whoa. And I nearly got that corner wrong while sliding, as you do. But I think it's honestly, I think for the handling, once you get used to it, you will know how to do things right. So like this bit here, trying to chain drifts is not easy, but once you know how to do it, it can go very right for you. Whee! Just in case you're wondering, I won't be using the cockpit view. I'm really sorry to say that, but the only reason why I won't be using that view is because it does give me a good perspective when I'm drifting. You're a good driver. Oh, well, thank you. That's very kind of you to say. All I will say, though, it does come from experience, because I've been playing racing games for, God, nearly up to 20 years now. And I just got used to the racing genre. In fact, put me in front of a racing game and I will play it. Apart from, unless it's really awful, then, yeah, that's the only time I won't play a racing game. Oh, I thought I cut that. Didn't come up with corner penalty, so I'm right. Really, it's an arcade. For me, it looks quite real. I would say that. Yeah, I would actually go with that. I do see what you mean about that. All right, here we go again. Let's smoke some more tyres. Hey, I will say though, if I were to do this in real life, actually had an SLS to drift around a track as long as I want, the tyres would have been dead in about 20 minutes. They'd be down to the canvas and I'd be going through several sets of them. But that's why you do it in video games, you can do it as long as you fancy. Here we go. Wait, oh no. Whoops. What can I say? I'm hooning this car around. Not true Ken Block style, but just hooning it. Just going for it. Laying down that rubber. The track is a canvas, and the tyres are the paintbrush. That's not quite a drift there, but hey-ho. Right, but that is. Do I have NFS Rivals? Yes, I do. I do have NFS Rivals. I actually got it. I actually got that game at launch day of the PS4. I will be honest, I haven't played it in a long time, but maybe one day I'll get back to it. Maybe. That's a good drift. Link that up! So once again, to all those who have just joined us, welcome to this live stream of Drive Club. I'm a Scaris Racer. Unless you know me through the Teenage Transporter Facebook page, I'm known as Mr. Scaris Brick. And the whole point of this stream is to get as many points as possible, but without actually knowing how many points I actually get during drifting or the clean sectors or basically whatever I do. So. And also, you can use this. Please do feel free to use this opportunity to ask me questions about Drive Club, about any other games I own, or about myself, or just ask away. Go for it, and I will definitely respond to them. while I absolutely destroy this car. Here we go. That wasn't great, but there you go. Smoke them. Smoke those tyres. I think I did scratch the paintwork earlier, but that wasn't too bad. Am I actually going to play a race? Well, I did explain during the stream, the whole point is to gain as many points as possible without me knowing how many I've actually got. And the best way to actually gain those points is by, well, doing this. If I actually did a race, while I do like racing, I have found it quite difficult recently. But, tell you what, once I actually get to the end of actually doing all this, I will do a race at the end. How did that sound? Yeah, sorry about that. Jahron, is that right? Jahron Prince? I hope I pronounced your name correctly. If I haven't, I do humbly apologise. Oh, thank goodness. I am relieved. That does make me happy. As does this game. I will also say, if I was doing this, but I wasn't actually live streaming, I would actually put my own music on in the background, but I won't be doing that in case I get any, strikes or anything like that. I don't want to risk it. When I say everything is all going well, so far, apart from that scratch, but everything, really chuck it in. Oh dear, whoops. I think I'll mess up slightly there. Here we go. That was all right. This game would be perfect if it was open world. Honestly, well, put it this way, the detail wouldn't be as great as this if it was open world. It would still look nice, I think. But maybe if there was a Drive Club 2, perhaps it might be open world then. But for now, I'm happy with it being a closed race at this moment in time. So, yeah. But then again, also, Jahron Prince, if it was open world, there could be more problems with online. Bear that in mind. I'm following. Oh, cool, cheers. I really appreciate that. Whoops. Okay, that wasn't exactly a drift. Let's get it right. There you go. Oh, that was a bit fast. I don't know if I actually drifted then, but hey ho. There we go. I will also say that I think I've actually set my timer on my phone for to go off after an hour of doing this, but I don't know how long it's been so far. It could have been about 35 minutes or so. But when that timer does go off, I'm going to take a quick break to get myself a drink and maybe a quick snack, and then I'll come back up and we can carry on from there. And if you have any more questions for me, feel free to ask them. I will be open to every single one of you. Not in that way. I don't know what I'm saying. That was a bit wrong. But yeah, feel free to ask me questions and I will definitely answer them. And it can be about anything. That car is great, don't you think? I do like it, especially when I'm doing this. But as I said before, my favourite car is the McLaren P1, without a shadow of a doubt. It's the fact you can control your own... It's been 41 minutes, okay. When that gets to about an hour or so, when I will take a quick break and then I'll be back up. And I'll carry on from there. What's that? I hate it when people say the Merc GTS Black looks like a Porsche. Are they insane or something? How does that look Porsche-like? Look how long it is. And I don't know what they're talking about. Porsche isn't even in this game, so... Joke's on them. Merc GTs. Oh, you mean the new AMG GT, is that right? I take it that's what you mean, but how does that look like a Porsche? It's not. It has the silver arrows on it. Clearly some people really don't know their cars. There is a Rough which looks like a Porsche. Well, actually, Rough is a tuning division of Porsche. And some clients do want to have a faster Porsche in their life, so they take it to this company. Or you can buy that car outright. I'm not sure exactly how it works, but... So technically, Roughs are Porsches, just tuned. That's pretty much all they are. Oh, that canvas. The canvas is being marked like crazy. Mind blown number 67. Just thick tyre marks across that corner. That is insane. Wee. Oops. Get back on track. Well, the car's still sorted in one piece at the moment, so I'm alright with that. Wee. God, that car's filthy. I can't even see the brake lights. Oh dear. So really get it right there and whack. Whoops. Not quite there yet.